a brutal crash, a rear-end collision between a pickup truck and a semi, and the pickup truck is wedged underneath the back end of the semi. Emergency crews are working on removing that vehicle right now. All lanes of 894 eastbound, or the southbound direction of 894, are blocked, as you can see, with equipment, and they're being forced off the freeway at Beloit Road. Now, there's some very heavy traffic coming southbound along 894 right now with delays that start around Greenfield Avenue and continue heavy down to the crash site. Still a lot of work to be done here to remove these two vehicles. Again, a rear-end collision between a pickup truck and a semi-truck is causing the full freeway closure of 894 at Beloit Road southbound. We'll continue to monitor this. Stay with WISN 12 and WISN.com for the very latest. Reporting in News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi for WISN.com.